Okay, let's do a bit of... Need that money. The gold. There we go. Yes. Shredder at once. Yes, please. Shield damage. Sure, let's do the poison tower too, but we're not going to build one yet. Sure, let's do that. $300 gold, you say? Almost everyone is not eliminated by the shredder. Let's see. Maybe the frost one, maybe damage to shields, fire damage, I guess. Once we get something that actually does fire damage, I want one of these on top of here. Oh, come on. One thing that I miss in this game is... is like a speed up button. Let's see, the mortar. More damage to armor, we'll do that. But an orthodox of me to go no mortar, it's... It's one of those long-range ones, so it does a lot of damage over a lot of space. Which most often is a good thing. Pretty quickly, so let's do that. Yeah, we haven't gotten any banditry this round, which is why we're a bit low on cash. Armor, I guess. Let's expand this way. The nice thing now is that we get a nice even spread, so they don't bunch up too much. Shredder isn't doing much at the moment. We'll put one here. And we'll take banditry. Easy. Burning enemies burn faster based on how much slow they have. Right. I think we're gonna need the mortar now, because we need something that's long range. We have to do some long range damage at some point, and I think this is that point. So I'm gonna put that here. Then I'm gonna make him target the most shields, I think. And then the... most armor, yeah. These are pretty good against, 16 and all the multiplier. Shield damage, health. Let's do the EMP, I guess. Alright, here's some. There we go. Oh, even more here. To set him on fire first, though. We'll get banditry, so we're gonna go with banditry. We're not gonna get Ubi just yet. Let's go in order. Kinda wanna do like a... ooh, almost three. Yeah, we have to do that then. Most shield and armor. Shredder, I think. Let's put one there. Damage armor, poison damage. armor damage, yes please. Interesting. I wonder where this will lead. Which is where we're building next. Or actually, we might actually be building here, because we have quite a few towers that reach into this tile. So we might just build here instead to more easily use these towers to their fullest extent and give us a bit more time to react to the enemies that spawn there. Plus two armor. Can't let that pass us by. Zugi. Let's build a couple of ballistas over here. Get that income from next. Starting next round. Good. How's Oogie doing? Pretty well, actually. Let's have a mortar for this. +3. Yeah, we're gonna need a motor up here. Actually, need a poison sprayer too. Need a bit more damage over time, that's what we need. Okay. Bit more damage through... Well, the mana bank, that might be quite useful later. Let's open the treasure. Damage to burning enemies. I was gonna do another poison sprayer. Do one here, yeah. Could also do one a bit earlier, maybe over here. Do it more damage over time. That's our goal. Yeesh. This is not looking too good. No sorry. Mm-hmm. There we go. Oh, sorry. So let me get sound though. I'm thinking a lot, and I should be thinking out loud, but I forget. That's a plus three, that is. Not very easy to utilize it much, but we'll have to find a way, I guess. That's a plus three, too. Probably utilize that better, too. I'm wondering about building this tile, but I want to see which towers will be occupied by it. Almost none of the ones over here, which I need to handle this, basically. Well, let's just do more poison damage, because that's apparently what we're going to focus on this time around. Pretty much constantly poisoned, which is nice. Yes, do a bit of a run too. Wow, okay. I was actually expecting it to just end up in a portal already, but this is going to be a portal gun. Nice to know, I guess. But we'll see how it works out. I guess. Should try to keep the DOT going all the way. Gotta take advantage of those banditry. Yeah, we're gonna go for banditry. Let's just get that portal. Let's get that over with. Uh, let's. Some banks, finally. Let's just fill up this. And let's see. They already have the burn damage, yeah. 24% burn. Let's do one of those, and expand this way. They are bleeding, burning, and poisoned at the same time. It's, pretty hefty toll. DOT. Actually, one here too. Shield damage is probably pretty nifty at this point. Use those plus threes for what they're worth. No need saving them for later. Blast radius, I think that's quite nice. Yeah, so we're gonna end up with a portal over here too. Because this is gonna close this off, and then this becomes a portal if I expand over here. We'll be right back. mana. Okay, more area of effect. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with that. And then... okay. Reach both dice. Just about. Do I have any like plus threes that are going to waste? I'm not going to waste this early. The only problem with the mortars is that they're a bit slow, which also means that after they fire, it takes a while before the projectile actually hits, and that means that the enemies might die before then. Which is unfortunate, of course, but it's part of the deal, I guess. We're not getting any frost towers this the round, it looks like. Unfortunate, but we'll just have to make do without them. Screw it, we'll just have to use this plus three over here. To better handle the crowds coming up from here. So shields. Yes, the Frostkeep. We'll just grab it now before it disappears again. Let's see what the upgrades bring. We'll take that one. Yeah, more fire damage, sure. And we'll add a bit of slow. So we'll do that over here. And for this... then again for this. Then again for this. Yeah, let's leave it at that for now. We'll expand over here. Put one down here. And invest in some banks. Oof. Even more banks, it looks like. They're coming down hard. We're about to run out. Can we manage? Problem is, if we don't have enough mana, we are going to lose a lot of towers that are not going to be able to do their job. Okay, so it looks like we're in the black now. I would have preferred sorcery, which gives you a more passive income. But I guess we'll plus 5 over here. Yeah. Like we're slowly getting our mana back. I didn't mind to replace it. So my tactic is to kind of keep them slowed more or less permanently through the whole thing. Take one of these. Crit steal. Yeah. We're gonna grab that one. They're gonna have more burn damage the slower they are. And then they're gonna walk straight into my ice towers. Yes, please. Getting pretty far, which is not good. Let's see. Damaged armor, we'll take that. I'm gonna assume that we need more shredders. Because they are pretty effective. Mana. That's doing okay. Any plus twos, maybe? Sure, I'll take that one. Hoping for something a bit further along. Ooh, a plus three that I haven't used yet. I'm gonna keep some of those just for progress. Sorcery two! Thank you, thank you. That's a lot better. I'm gonna keep some of the mortars at progress, just so that they... I'll make sure that they attack the ones that are coming furthest along. Stuff here too. Yeah, that's gonna reach. Let's see. More damage to shields. Let's do even more damage when they're burning and slowed. Let's expand this way. Let's do ballista. Whatever.
Let's see.
Ooh. Everyone does more damage. That's nice. Are about to push through, so I think we're gonna need to put some extra safeguards up. Invest a bit everywhere, I guess. Two more banks of two, I guess. Quite a bit of stuff riding on the mortar. Altars gain crit chance equal to the level, but lose one base damage. What are levels we're talking here? Level 2. Level 3. Any of the old ones. These. Level 9. So they lose one base damage. So that's equal to like 24 damage over here. With a gain 9 crit. Sure, let's try this. Poison damage going from the very beginning. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Okay, we're doing fine. Kinda. Had those gotten to the keep, I would have survived. I guess we'll place down a few more of these. To make sure for the next round. Yeah, sure. All frost could gain bleed damage. Max bleed burn and poisoned by plus 40. Yeah, that's pretty good. Let's continue expanding down here. Let's see how this does. Looks to be doing better than last time. Okay, that's good. Poison towers are the cheapest tower that we've got now, except for the ballistas, which for some reason I'm not investing in at all. Let's just do a few of these then. This is galore. Should maybe invest in some more towers, I guess. Unlock some more towers. Both in the metagame and in this round, but yeah, that's... yeah, we'll see. Well, the nice thing about the slow end is that the... mana is allowed to heal back. Running enemies take extra damage from all attacks. Yes. Okay, so this is Ugi. So let's expand somewhere else. For this one time only. This one maybe. Robo Ugi. Dealing a lot of damage over here, but not to Ugi. Oof, we're getting pretty far. Some of the faster enemies, I guess. Let's have a few more poison sprayers, I think. Start with the DOT a bit earlier. Very uncertain if we're gonna survive this Ugi, but we'll see. We'll see. Okay, we're nice to make some nice progress. So he's hasted now and fortified, but he also slowed, which is good. Now he's really slow. The more slowed he is, the more burn damage he takes, so that's good. Well, this looks promising. Four mangoes. Okay. Oh, he's pretty much constantly slowed for all of this. There we go. Yep. Maybe the university? No, we'll take this. Oh, a chest. Treasure. It's crit steal, extra damage. Maybe we'll take Tesla coil. Yeah, we'll have the sorcery then. And a bit more burning. With the introduction of the Tesla coils, we're going to spend even more mana. So we're going to need to place it there. Does it reach both of those? It doesn't look like it at all. No. So we're going to place it here instead, I think. It's really short range. We'll make it work. Just place a few of these along the way. Like so. A bit earlier would be preferable, I think. Like so. We're probably gonna screw ourselves with the mana now. But let's see. Tesla coils are pretty effective against shields, which makes them ideal to put early in the path of the enemies when they have shields. Looks like they're really helping out, actually. Let's do the university now. Let's expand this even further. And we're gonna do a DOT, definitely. And I know that I saw some here. And do we have any other occult? There we go. Here we go. can actually afford to invest more in some of the towers, I think. Put one here. And, let's slow them for a bit up. Okay. I'm gonna go with this one. I'm gonna keep expanding this way. Oh, we actually got a health damage bonus from the universities. That's nice. How does this do it? No, that's how we lose, folks. That is it for our... Nope, we just made it. Okay, let's see. That is... Okay, we need some more disciplines. And we're gonna do the frost kick too. Then we're gonna invest in... another shredder over here. Need a frost key. Tesla coil. No cults. What are they called? Cult shrines. Okay. Bleeding. Let's do a bit more bleeding. If I zoom out, the frame rate goes down, so the game is running slower now. But if I zoom in, it's able to run a bit quicker, so the rounds doesn't last as long. We need to keep an eye on these monsters over here. We were about loose last time. Okay, so we look to be doing better this time around. Yeah, that went a lot better. That's good. Oh, we're doing a bit poorly on mana. That's the university. Let's do mana bank. Fight a few of these actually. Do we need even more? Let's see how it plays out. It looks like we're... yeah, not everything is firing anymore. Thank you. extra health damage from all attacks, or plus 5 crit chance. Plus 1 health from all attacks. That's quite nice. Let's just keep expanding this and see where it leads. Oh, there's the portal. I was wondering how far that will go. What I'm most interested in is this one. Ooh, look at that one. That's pretty rough. That's gonna be fine. Is there any more of those in here? No. You see, those are dangerous. Those are friggin' dangerous. All of a sudden, they just go ahead and run off. High speeds. There we go. That's me. Oh, wait. Every time. Okay, that's gonna be it. That's gonna be it. Yeah. We're not gonna survive this. We're able to upgrade still. I could try to upgrade these like pretty quickly. Like level 20 maybe. In a last-ditch effort to win, or to just... Oh, right, there's one over here, too. So, we'll see if it works. Actually, kind of did. There we go. Oh! 4 health left. Wow. That is... pure luck. And we're almost out of mana again. Mana bank. Well, we actually managed to survive. I don't think I have anything that is level like the high level elsewhere, no? 14. Upgrading some towers for a little while. I've seen it claimed that that's actually better in the endgame than buying new towers. I can't kind of see why. This is 134 to upgrade, right? Which is a lot cheaper than buying a new one, which is 1450. Which is almost 10 times as much. Oh, the university's actually paid off again. Did we get a new one though down here? No. Okay. I guess extra Crit chance. Let's see. Okay. Struggling now. There's a lot of particle effects going on. Pretty far now. A bit lucky in that I have this like small loop right here, because that's made me spend a lot of coins upgrading this end area quite a bit, which helps when they get past this other kill area over here. Look at the screen right now. Yes, okay. This is definitely my PB. I think my previous PB was 37 or something. It says when you start the game. I haven't done this well before. Let's see, do we have anything below level 10? Let's upgrade those. Yes, please. We'll take more research. Percentage. That's quite nice. And, yeah. I'm guessing all these are gonna end in portals now. No research from the universities. Wow. They are really not paying off. That's where it ends. Oh well. We'll see, I guess. There is some DOT that actually does a lot of work. Oh, there we go. 42. That's how far we got.